feel like I'm being ignored.
Most people assume they're going to be protected.
Left out to die, basically.
They took his hope away.
There are cases across the country where state mandates exist, insurance companies ignore them, and there's no repercussions.
There's nobody to really call them out.
It really was the price tag.
Is there any other reason?
Scripps News investigates Hope Denied, Wednesday morning at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Scripps News.